So I'm here because scientists are not being listened to. I'm willing to take a risk for this gorgeous planet, for my sons. And we've been trying to warn you guys for so many decades that we're heading towards a fucking catastrophe. And we've been being ignored. The scientists in the world have been being ignored. And it's gotta stop. We're gonna lose everything. And we're not joking. We're not lying. We're not exaggerating. This is so bad, everyone.